Hi, I'm Peter. I'm a system consultant at Sewio, and today I will introduce to you our RTLS TDoA Kit, which serves as a basis for our enterprise location platform. After this tutorial is complete, you should be able to install the kit all by yourself in a room such as this.
Now I'd like to show you the components of our system. The first one is called an anchor, and it is a static device that is usually mounted on the ceiling. When you are mounting the anchors, please use the holders that we provide together with the kit. The device that is being localized is called a tag, and it is this small black box right here. For communication, we use an IP switch and a PoE splitter. Lastly, we have the client computer where the RTLS Studio is running. The computer is connected to the switch by red cable, the switch is connected to the splitter by black cables, and the splitter is connected to the anchors by yellow cables. If the system is properly interconnected, a green LED should be lit on the side of the anchors. When you are mounting the anchors, you should follow a few simple deployment rules. All the anchors should be at approximately the same height above ground. They should also form a cubic structure, if possible. The difference in height between anchors and tags should not be greater than 5 meters. And when you are using the tags, please make sure that they are at least 15 centimeters from the ground. All tags and anchors should ideally have a clear line of sight between each other, so you should take that fact into consideration during the deployment process. To use the RTLS Studio, you will need to launch the VirtualBox image. Open VirtualBox, select your image, and press Start. You will need to wait until the image is fully loaded. Once the image is fully loaded, go to Windows Network and Sharing Center, click on Change Adapter Settings, find your Ethernet interface, right-click on it and select Properties, find TCP/IPv4, click on Properties and change the IP address like this. Then click on OK and Close. This will allow you to communicate with the RTLS Studio. Let's start the RTLS Studio by typing the following address into your web browser. The RTLS Studio is a comprehensive tool for setting up and monitoring the RTLS system. It also consists of position visualization, database access, API examples, and extensive documentation. All this with a click of a button. In this tutorial, we will only focus on the tools necessary for the installation process. Let's start with the RTLS Manager. Once the RTLS Manager is loaded, go to the Anchor Summary tab. Then press the Rescan Anchors button. Then you will see a table with all the anchors within the system. Please check that their status is online. If some anchor is offline, please check the cabling to that anchor. Then you will need to select the master anchor for synchronization purposes. Go to the Anchors Initialization tab and press the green Restart Anchors Initialization button and wait until the process is finished. If you see the following warning during the initialization process, simply press Continue anyway. Once the process is complete, you will see a table with various parameters. Most important is the first column, which tells you which anchor is the most suitable for the role of the master anchor. You should choose the anchor with the highest overall score, which is this one. It will also be suggested to you here. You should remember the address and then go back to the anchor summary page. Find the desired anchor, select yes, and press update. Then your master will be selected. After that, we need to check the synchronization rate to the selected master. Go to the Sync Stability page, select your master from the drop-down menu, and click the green Go button. Then the so-called synchronization graph will begin to show. You need to make sure that all anchors lie beneath the 2.0 Y value. If some anchor exceeds this threshold, like this one, try and rotate that anchor a little bit. Now we can see that all the anchors are perfectly synchronized and we can safely move on. Next, go to the tag summary page. Now try and turn all three tags on. After that, you should see all three tags in the following table. You can see their battery life, the refresh rate, and also their overall configuration. You can also use this page to wirelessly configure all tags within the system. You can configure them individually or all together. After this step is finished, the RTLS configuration is also complete and you can move on to the visualization. Launch the SenseMap visualization tool from the RTLS Studio. First, you'll have to go through the SenseMap tutorial. You will create your own virtual building, type in the name of your building, type in the name of your floor plan, and load it into SenseMap. Then you should set the scale of your newly created plan. You can also set the axis origin point. Then simply press the Save button. After that, you should manually place all the anchors by a drag and drop feature. Then your tags will be added, and after that, the tutorial is complete. After the SenseMap tutorial is complete, you should have the tags and anchors placed on your floor plan. You should then adjust the anchors coordinates into precise positions by using the anchors edit button. You should repeat this step for all anchors in the system. Then, grab one of the tags and try to walk around the room to see if the system is performing well.
That's all from the tutorial. If you have any further questions, please see our extensive documentation or don't hesitate to contact us or me directly. Thank you for watching and I will see you next time.